Welcome back to another video, guys. Thanks again for watching. We just got a new part in for the S4. It is from ECS Tuning. Ordered it about 4 days ago. Got here super quick. I am waiting for another part to come in the mail. It should come in today, but I'm gonna go ahead and install this here first since we just got it. So let me go ahead and open it up and show you guys what we got. So I did go ahead and order the rear diffuser for the S4 here. I ordered it in gloss black from ECS Tuning. Got here in about 3 to 4 days. So shout out to them for being super fast on that. There is a carbon fiber option on there for the rear diffuser as well. It's a couple hundred dollars more, but this one was pretty affordable and I think it's gonna look great on the S4. So in order to remove the stock rear diffuser, it's probably set up the same as this aftermarket one. It's probably going to be 3 Torx bits from the bottom. It's probably going to be a T30 or a T35, and then the rest is probably just going to pry out. So I'm going to go ahead and lift the S4 and then go ahead and take a look under there and take that stock rear diffuser out. So just lifted the S4 here and it looks like it's going to be 3 T25 screws down here, and then everything else should kind of just pry off. So I'm gonna go ahead and remove those and show you guys me trying to pry the rear diffuser out here. So I've started to pry the rear diffuser out. What I did is I used a flathead screwdriver and a microfiber towel just so I don't mess up the bumper here, and I kind of just started unclipping everything. So right side's coming off. I'm gonna try to just keep popping everything off, and I'm gonna set you guys down so you guys can watch this here. This is probably the hardest part of this process, and everything else after this should be fairly easy. So let me go ahead and set you guys down. Old diffuser's out. I'm gonna go ahead and install the new one and then go ahead and see how it looks here. So I did go ahead and line up the rear diffuser to where I'd like it to be before fully pushing it in. You just want to be careful that you don't break any of those clips right there, because you definitely want to make sure that the diffuser is secure. So I'm gonna go ahead and make sure everything is lined up, then I'll go ahead and push it in. Throw these T25s in at the bottom, and then we should be good. So let me go ahead and do that, and then I'll show you guys the results after here. So it's super easy to install. You just go ahead and basically clip the whole diffuser in, make sure everything's in there sturdy, and then we'll go ahead and put the three T25s in under. So rear diffuser is fully on now, and it looks way more aggressive than the stock rear diffuser here. But now that I look at it after installing this, is my exhaust tips don't match with the rear diffuser. There's a lot of space between those exits right here where the exhaust tips are at. So the previous owner did a muffler delete, and I'm not sure what size those exhaust tips are, but I'm definitely gonna have to put some bigger ones on there just so I could fill that gap and look way better. So I was about to end the video, but I just got email confirmation that my trunk spoiler for the S4 just got here. So I'm gonna go ahead and install it and show you guys the final results of the diffuser and the trunk spoiler. Shouldn't take too long, probably like 5-10 minutes here. So I already went ahead and unboxed the trunk spoiler here. It is in gloss black, just like the diffuser, so it can match. And it does come with some 3M tape. Should be fairly easy. Just make sure your trunk is clean. Line it up and take that 3M tape off. And That should be pretty much it. Let me go ahead and do this here.
So I wasn't able to record once the trunk spoiler was on just because my phone died. So I charged it on the way to my house. I'm gonna go ahead and take some pictures of everything. I am gonna leave the link to the diffuser and the trunk spoiler in the description down below. But again, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share my videos. Other than that, you guys have a good day. Misunderstood is not seeing right. Carry your mind, what you feeling like? She asked what we are, such as one night. Going hard for this music, make sacrifice. Up in the booth is my new grind. Once a cup of potato, my new shine. I used to roll it like I froze time. Said I got a girl, but she don't mind. I've been up all night, the money never sleeps. If you bite the hand that feeds you, then you'll never eat. Gotta pray for our step, oh, this.